Here some job of responses are given. The u is equal to x plus y by z and b is equal to x square plus y square plus z square minus 2xy minus 2yz minus 2zx. And w is equal to x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. We have to find a relation between that.
You have to find a relation.
I would like to take
only w.
So w is equal to given x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. So in previous classes we already learned that a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc is equal to a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. This is called a special product. This value is equal to this one. So I would like to change this into like this to find the relation between u, v, w. So now I would like to write w is equal to x square plus y square plus z square minus, first we write on x plus y plus z, right? So x plus y plus z into x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus z. I have taken into the product of two terms. Those are here in terms of x, here in terms of abc. So here I know x plus y plus z that is given by u. So now write down w is equal to u into this one. I would like to write this one. I would like to write x square plus y square plus z square. I would like to write minus 2xy, but we have here xy only, minus xy only, but I would like to write 2xy minus 2yz minus 2zx. I would like to subtract how much I am adding that one, xy plus yz plus zx. Is it clear or not?
Yes.
Xy is subtracted from this one, we will get this one only. There is no change in it. Why? Because I would like to write like this. See, this part is equals to v. See, x square plus y square plus z square minus 2xy minus 2zx minus 2yz. So in place of this, I would like to write u into, in place of this, I will write v. Plus I have xy plus yz plus zx. See this one? We have this part. But I have to eliminate this one to get the relation between now u, v, w. So now I would like to write w is equal to u into v plus. I have to multiply with 4 and divide with 4. Remains the same. So 1 by 4 I would like to write. By multiplying with 4, 4xy, 4yz plus 4zx. Isn't it enough? So now this one I have to write like this. See this one. So u I will write as it is. V I will write as it is. 1 by 4 I will write as it is. But this one I would like to write x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx. Here I added extra x square plus y square plus z square. I have to subtract here x square minus y square minus z square. After that you have 4xy, right? But here we have 2xy only. Here see 2xy. That's the reason I would like to add 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, this is in the form of, this small part in the form of like this. I would like to write the formula here, right? So a plus b plus c whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. Is it eternal? So in place of this, in place of this, I would like to write. So u into v plus 1 by 4 into x plus y plus z whole square. Because this is in the form of a plus b plus c whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. Now it is all. I would like to take minus common between these terms. Then I will get minus
x
square plus y square plus z square minus 2xy minus 2yz minus 2zx, right? Again in this place, I would like to write
V.
In this place, I will write
U.
So now I get a relation, right? Now I get a relation. I would like to write here. Okay, Nana?
Yes.
So W is equal to U into or V plus 1 by 4 into 1 by 4 into
U.
U plus U square.
U
see
square.
Here? This is U square plus
V.
We have minus, right?
Minus V.
Is it clear? By closing this, I got a relation between them. We have to simplify more. U into what is my LCM?
4.
4V plus U square minus V. Right? Then W is equal to U into 4V minus V, 3V plus U square by 4. So I would like to write multiply with U and write it down 1 by 4 separately. Then I will get 3UV
plus 4Q
plus
4Q
U whole cube, right? This is the relation. U cube, right? This is the relation.